In this video, you will learn how to use guided access on iPhone and iPad and how to lock your iPhone screen to a single app. Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Guided access is a feature that allows to lock your iPhone screen to a single app and the user will not be able to access anything on your iPhone except that single app. This might be useful to you if you are a parent and want to give your iPhone to your children for playing games. Or maybe you are a shopkeeper and you want to lock your iPad screen to a specific app. So before you start using this feature, you need to add just few settings in the iPhone Settings app. So launch Settings, select General, select Accessibility, scroll all the way down and select Guided Access. Now, put this toggle on. Now let's go through all these settings quickly. First one is passcode settings. Here you can set a passcode to enable or disable guided access feature. This is different than your iPhone passcode. Also make sure that Face ID and Touch ID toggle is enabled so that you can quickly enable or disable guided access sessions. So now let's set the passcode. Create passcode and re-verify passcode. Now let's go back and check this time limit setting. If you tap on this sound, you can select any tone of your choice. This tone will alert you before and after the guided access session ends. And the second one is speak toggle. If you keep this toggle on, it'll speak out the time before and after the guided access session ends. Now let's go back and check these two settings. First, you need to put this accessibility shortcut on. This will allow you to activate guided access session from the app directly. Then there is this mirror display auto lock toggle. If you keep this toggle off, your iPhone will turn off the display after 20 minutes of inactivity during guided access session. And if you put it on, it will use your iPhone's auto lock settings to turn off the screen during guided access session. iPhone's auto lock settings are the ones that you define under display and brightness heading under iPhone settings. So, if you have set iPhone to lock your screen after 5 minutes of inactivity, guided access will use the same settings. I'm gonna keep this toggle off for this tutorial. Now go back, select accessibility shortcut, and make sure that the guided access is checkmarked in the list. Now exit the settings and launch the app you wanna lock your iPhone screen to. Let's try with calculator app. Triple click the power button or the home button if you have one. Now select guided access from the menu. Now before you start using guided access feature, you need to set a few more settings. First one is disable the different areas of the screen that you don't want user to use. It's very easy. Just draw the shapes with your hand on the screen, like this one. Now hold the corners and adjust the area. You can draw circles also and adjust them using corner points. If you wish, you can delete these shapes by pressing this X icon on the left corner. And now, once you are done with that, tap on Options on the bottom left corner. Here, you can enable or disable all these functions using the toggles. For example, if you put the side button toggle off, user will not be able to use side button of your iPhone during guided access session. So, you can decide which options to keep on and which ones to keep off based on your preference. And you can also set the time duration for your guided access session. Let's set 1 minute for a demo purpose. And tap Done. Now go ahead and hit Start on the top right corner. If you didn't set the passcode in the settings earlier, you can set it here also. Now it should say Guided Access Started. It means your guided access session is active and user cannot exit this app unless he or she has the passcode. Also, user can access all the areas of the screen except this gray shaded area. So that's how you start the guided access session. Now as you can see here, it reminds you about how much time is left before the guided access session ends. And once the guided access session is over, it should show you a message something like this: time expired. Now you need to triple click the power button and input the passcode. This will take you to the settings screen again. Now here you can either resume the guided access session or end it. I'm gonna end it. So that's how you can end the guided access session. And that's all for today. I hope you guys learned everything about guided access feature on iPhone and iPad. And I hope this video helps you to lock your iPhone screen to a single app. If you liked this video, share it with your friends and loved ones. I'll see you in the next one. Until then, goodbye. Take care. This is Vikas signing off for the day. Thank you so much for watching.